Hi guys, today I'm gonna show you how to make honey chili potatoes in an air fryer. I'm using Glen air fryer to make this recipe. Instead of frying the potatoes, I'm using Glen air fryer to bake it and then toss it in the honey chili sauce. So these are the ingredients. First, what you have to do is I'm using this fresh potatoes which I peeled and then sliced like a french fry shape, and to this we are going to add a little bit of oil. You'd need around 1 to 2 tablespoons of oil to make the potatoes go nice and crispy. Now add in corn flour, because we are going to dust the potatoes in some corn flour, which gives a nice crispy exterior and it makes the sauce just cling to the potatoes. Now add in a little bit of pepper powder. Add in a little bit of salt. Don't add too much salt because we are going to add salt in the sauces as well. Now mix this really well. So as you can see, the corn flour is nicely coated on the potatoes. This is what we need. So what I have did is I have already preheated the air fryer to 180 degrees Celsius for around 10 minutes. Now you have to open the basket and put all the potatoes inside that. And we are going to cover it and cook it for 15 to 20 minutes till the potatoes are nice and crispy. To 20 minutes, and let's check it after 15 minutes to see how the potatoes are doing, and we can cook it additional time if needed. So these are the ingredients which you need for the honey chili sauce. You need some ketchup, some chopped garlic, some butter, some honey, some soy sauce, some red chili flakes, some pepper powder and a pinch. First, in a saucepan, add in your butter and garlic. I love lots of garlic in my honey chili sauce because it gives nice flavor. Add in your ketchup. Add in your honey. A little bit of soy sauce. A pinch of salt. Some pepper powder and some red chili flakes. Okay, now I cook the sauce for like 2 minutes on medium heat. So you can see the sauce is nice and syrupy and it's nice and shiny as well. So that's it, your sauce is done. You can keep this warm and let's wait for the potato to get nice and crispy. And now the potatoes is like cooking for 15 minutes. So let's check it. The potatoes has turned nice and golden. So what you can do is you can just toss it a little bit so it gets evenly golden. So you can hear the potatoes are getting nice and golden. So just do like this so the potatoes get separated. I think it will take around another 5 minutes to get nice and crispy. So let's cook for another 5 minutes and let's check it. Okay, now it's been 20 minutes and the potatoes are nice and golden. You can hear how crispy the potatoes are. Add the potatoes into the bowl. So you can see with like a tablespoon of oil, the potatoes have turned into a nice and crispy texture. So now let's take the sauce and toss it. Add as much sauce as you want. And add in lots of chopped parsley or coriander leaves and let's toss it. You don't have to cook the potatoes because it may get soggy. So once the sauce has been nicely coated with the potatoes, it's done. Let's plate and serve. And add the honey chili potatoes in them. Garnish it with some little parsley. And that's it, your honey chili potatoes are done. These taste fantastic. You have to try this for sure. And special thanks to Glen air fryer because it has made my life so much easier. And the potatoes are nice and crispy, just like a fried one without deep frying. This is Glen air fryer. You can fry, grill and even bake in this. It has temperature up to 200 degrees Celsius and timing 30 minutes. The capacity of this is 2.25 liter. You could make french fries, spring rolls, anything which you have to fry in this with no oil or very less oil. You could even bake cake in this. The basket is detachable, so it is easy to clean. You can remove this basket and you can remove it easily from the pan, so it is easy to clean as well. Too fussy, you can line the bottom with some aluminium foil and bake, so it is easy to clean. So this is a great product to have if you're very health conscious and if you want to eat something healthy with no oil or very less oil. So I hope you will try this and you will like this product.